Singing bass for us today, LeBron Eller. Standing next to here, singing baritone, sometimes lead, Mark Jackson. Dale Crawford, singing the lead part, sometimes baritone. My name's Eddie Cooper, and I sing first tenor. And again, it's great to be here this morning. And we just want you to know that there's going to be some songs you're going to know, and our expectation is this is a worship service. This is not a concert.
Amen.
So we want you to sing with us. We want the Holy Spirit in this place this morning.
Yes, amen.
And our hope and prayer is always, if someone doesn't know Jesus this morning, they may come to know him.
Yes.
So that's our prayer. So we're going to sing some good old hymns for you, so sing along with us on this one.
Would you be free from the burden of sin? There's power in the blood.
in the precious blood of the Lamb. Would you serve us for Jesus, your King? There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you lift daily his praises to sing? There's wonderful power in the blood.
Jesus came to save us and to redeem us. I love this next song that we're about to sing. It talks about not being shaken. You know, the children of Israel, when they went through the wilderness, God was with them. And sometimes I imagine they were shaking in their boots because God had them do some things that they didn't believe they could do. But he was with them. And God is with us today, as well as when they were, he was with the Israelites crossing that Red Sea, and God came through. He brought them across that sea, and then Pharaoh and his army came after them, and God just closed that sea up on them. I know sometimes in life we have trials and circumstances that beyond our control. But I know that God is with me. I've seen it in people's lives. I've seen it in my own life. And I just want to encourage you today to trust him. If you're not a believer, we want you to know him as your Lord and Savior. And know that heaven can be your home. I will not be shaken. I know you won't if you trust him.
Amen.
Shaken, I will not be moved.
That's right.
I'm going to stand in faith and watch what the Lord can do. I'm holding to the promise that God is in control. I will not be shaken. No, 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 no.
Moses at the Red Sea, Pharaoh closing in, standing at the water, sure of life, yeah. The people didn't know he rolled the tide.
So the good Lord gave me this song about 40 years ago. And I know I'm not spring chicken anymore, like you're talking about. I'm an old rooster, I guess. Yeah. But one of these days, soon, I'm going home.
Amen. Amen.
When my neighbor here is over,
I'm
glory made of jasper, while walking on streets of gold, we'll sit down beside my Jesus, the best that ever yet been told.
I'm going home
to my home eternal,
never more to roam
from the land supernal.
I'm going home to see my King,
my Lord and Savior.
I'm going there
to see my Savior.
I've been with this group for 30 years. Can y'all believe that?
Amen.
30 years. And I'm just so thankful that these guys live what we sang about. And that's encouraging to me.
Yeah.
We Amen. Just love each other, enjoy singing together. And, oh, hey, you've been with the group for almost 10 years?
10 years.
10 years. Wow. He's the youngest member of the group. I think he's the youngest member of the group.
All the way around.
Let's
don't come down to old age thing.
No.
Look, I'm on this end over here.
Well, you know, it's funny. You got most of the people sitting back there. I hope the foundation's good over there.
Yeah. I might rattle it a little bit.
People ask me why I smile all the time. Because you know what? I got Jesus living in my heart.
Yes, amen.
You know, I grew up in church, and I grew up with godly parents and made sure we were in church every time the doors were open. And it was Sunday morning, Sunday night, Wednesday night, Thursday night for visitation, Friday night for youth activity, Saturday morning. Well, I was there as a janitor. We cleaned up the whole sanctuary. And then Saturday afternoon, we had... Anybody else do that in here? Come on. Anybody else janitor in here? I'm janitor of everything else, too, so don't do that. And then, of course, Saturday afternoon, we'd be youth activity. And so it was just consistently revolved around church. And I think that's important. Unfortunately, today, people don't revolve themselves around the church.
That's right.
They come Sunday morning sometimes. But, you know, sometimes it's, you know, health issues, and it's just hard to get out. I'm starting to realize that now. I'm getting older. But, you know, I love this next song because I don't know if you remember. How many of you remember the first song you ever learned in church? Yeah. Yeah. What was it? You know, it was me, too. Jesus loves me. I guess my first verse I ever learned in Scripture was John 3:16.
Right.
For God came to this earth, gave his only Son. Whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life.
Amen.
This is the words of this incredible song. It's not about just him coming to the earth for everybody, which he did. But he came for you specifically. And there's a hope that there's a time in your life that you can say that he met with you and you're a different life, different person today. And we have hope for tomorrow.
Amen.
This is the words of this incredible song called Even Me. John 3:16.
me, just for me, to give me away. He died on that cross, he went in that tomb, and he rose on that third day. Listen to the words of the song. It's called Come Sunday Morning.
Yes, he did.
When he rose from the dead, it changed everything.
Amen.
Yes.
I love this old song we sing. We haven't been singing it for a good while, but I just felt we need to sing it today. Jesus changed everything. Right.
So good.
known you as a father, and I know you as a friend, and I have been in the goodness of God.
Amen. Hey. Yeah. Hey.
All my life you have been faithful.
Yes, he has.
And all my life you have been so, so
for moments I have spent
recalling all the pain and failures of my past, and I repent for dwelling on the things beyond my power to change, the chains that held me fast. I will go on, my past I leave behind me. I gladly take His mercy and His love. He is joy and He is peace. He is strength and sweet release. I know
situation. I'm amazed at the power of God, the beauty of God, and the forgiveness of God.
Amen.
This is the words of this last song. Here I stand, amazed. disappoint you. Still you gave your life. You knew the times I would deny you, the times that I would fail. Still you chose the path to Calvary. You chose the cross, you chose the nails.
Amazed at all you've done to save me. In all
I stand.